Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the competitors for the gold medal round of men's compound division here at Copa del Mundo Metexan Santo Domingo.
Ten. 10 points.
Después de seis fechas, cada atleta tenemos al competidor de Estados Unidos, David Cousin, dominando por un punto extraoficialmente 56 sobre 55 del australiano Robert Timms.
Scores are official. Robert Timms shooting first on target number two. He trails Dave Cousins by 1 point. This is gold medal match. Tiro con arco. Copa del Mundo Mexicanos here in Sassoon.
Una diferencia de 2 puntos separa a David Cousin de Estados Unidos, extraoficialmente con 83 puntos, que Robert Timms de Australia, extraoficialmente con
83 puntos.
Tiro con arco compuesto individual masculino por el oro.
Dave Cousins in the United States, one of the few archers making his living completely from shooting archery. Just out of temperature. 8. Santo Domingo, and an outstanding performance from Robert Timms to take a silver medal at his first World Cup outing ever.
Thank you. Not bad for an old guy, huh?
Oh. That's awesome.
Yeah, what do you...
Great point.
Yeah.
But you had some solid tens, and that second one was...
Oh, well.
So the Cousins Galantini team has been very successful in taking home its share of Vita titles. I expect we'll see more of it this season.
Oh.